Alright, we are back. Yeah, Andrew's not here because he didn't really contribute much. Drew, I know you're our biggest fan, but like, you did not talk. Oh, we're here. Okay. Yeah, you can probably just go out and go to the next slide.
Oh, and if you notice that the titles are now a lot more exciting, yeah, it's because I yelled at him for putting such different titles, and I was like, oh god, this sucks. And so he just was like, fine, and I
You're going to help title the videos now.
Yeah, and I didn't even like the title that you put Super Members to Jingle. I didn't even like that one because you didn't put what episode it was. I've seen YouTube enough to know titles.
I don't care though, so it's like.
You, I don't care. Also, I better tag this. And I'm sitting there like, please don't.
Yeah, that thing ran off the edge again.
I'm assuming it's just.
It's not supposed to do that.
It doesn't. Oh, this is the one.
I fly like the wind and.
Well, I suck at video games. I try to be good, but I suck.
You didn't activate the timer.
Aw, man.
I jump off the edge now.
998, 999, 1000. Ready or not, here I come!
Destroy all the snowmen, and you can get a sock. You'll have to go down it like two or three times.
I fly like the wind, and.
Yeah,
let's go, Bubble Buddy!
Welcome, Bubble Buddy! That's not what I'm
you cannot. How did Bubble Buddy survive?
Like a spring
like, did he have like a Minecraft shield like equipped at all times? Or
he played Breath of the Wild and just
did he respawn like a true gamer?
No.
I feel like a new sponge.
Oh, Batman just
look at it go.
Man. Oh,
oh yeah, yeah, okay, okay, yeah. I was wondering what is that? What's going on? Oh, they're waving at you up there.
This slide is so long. What the heck?
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god!
Oh, snowman!
I totally could.
No, you actually have to go through it like two or three times.
Am I going to finish this sometime?
I don't know. I don't think so.
How?
Have you been holding straight up the entire time?
No.
That'll do it. That gives you a speed boost.
I didn't do that last time either.
Yeah, that's the Mrs. Puff one.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Oh, oh my god.
Sid!
Oh, no!
Oh my god!
It's
I just okay, pause and go.
Anyway.
Oh, okay.
Sir?
Did he just dab?
I fly like the wind.
Oh, and every time you die, you have to restart the snowman.
What?
There's a snowman over there. You could jump down right there and you get a shortcut. Oh, hello.
Ow! I feel like a new sponge.
Thank you, SpongeBob. Also, you know how you said Drew's like our biggest fan?
Mm-hmm.
Well, he has not watched a single Persona video.
Doesn't shock me.
I mean, then again, I haven't watched them either, so like.
I refuse to watch them.
Why?
Because I don't want to hear it myself. Because I
suck. Oh, so you don't want to watch the channel?
No.
Alright.
Oh,
I do it to see where I could improve in commentary, because...
Well, you see, I don't care. It's just that I don't want to care anything about.
Yeah, because, like, remember, I also have, like, my own thing where I, like, do a podcast that, again, I don't, like, expect to get big, but...
3 years running.
Yeah, it's just for fun. Just like this channel. So it's like... I might as well improve.
I've been holding up this entire time. I'm still doing this.
I think you hitting those spikes at the very beginning is what got you.
I feel like a new sponge.
If you want, I can do this one for you. Don't skip!
Well,
you did that last time! All right. Take three.
I fly like...
So this time at that turn up there, just jump straight down. I thought you were able to turn up. You're just gonna go like this where you have a bad camera angle.
Yeah.
See, that's what you get. That's what you get.
That dude just dabbed again. He's
dabbed. I
flop. Look at it go. I'm gonna turn the game volume down because I can't because it's full screen. Oh no. This is not gonna be good. It might be fine. Nice
job. Can't hit any spikes, otherwise I'll be 1 second off again.
Yep.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Oh, I took a look.
Oh, sparkly.
You hit rock bottom. Oh, wow. Thanks.
I also don't like how the snowmen, after you hit them, they still, like, have a little hitbox that you have to go around. It's like, I think that was in the original, but, like, it's just not convenient. It slows you down.
I feel
you
do like a new sponge.
No.
You can jump across those gaps, I know. You don't want to take the risk.
Okay.
Take that!
I'm not good at parkour. Speaking of, I talked about how bad I am at games. I could not do the water bucket thing until literally yesterday. So not to flex or anything, but I kind of suck. Oh my god. Come on.
Oh, it's gonna be close.
I'm gonna make it.
Yes!
Frick yeah. Fresh like a spring breeze.
You really like giving us heart attacks. I heard a dog barking. You gotta go get the spatula from Bubble Buddy.
Congratulations!
Thank you. Oh, 35. I thought you had 40.
I feel like a new
sponge. I don't know why I thought you had 40.
Again.
No.
Snowman?
Do you really want to do all that for a sock? Okay, I guess you do.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
And I think the last one is at like the very end, but.
think I have two more.
Oh, two more? Sick.
I'm not trying to anymore.
There's one over there. On the bottom thing. Oh, wait. Wait, no. You would have gone around and gotten to it. Oh, well. I know there's one more down at the very end, so. Just don't die. Do you want to start over? Oh my god, Sid.
One out of eight.
Yeah, you gotta start over every time you die.
What?
Yeah, that's what I said.
I did not think that was what you
said. No, that's exactly what I meant.
This is...
I specifically said you have to start the snowman over every time you die. You might as well just teleport back to the beginning of the level.
I'm trying.
You have a checkpoint. It's not gonna let you. Push pause. This isn't worth it, Sid. You might as well go on and do Larry's challenge. Which, honestly, this... The door was right behind you.
Let me do things my own way.
Oh my god, Sid.
Ah!
See, that's how it's supposed to work. Instead, it just goes flying off ledges.
Just my side!
Alright, Larry. Honestly, I'd say Bubble Buddies was the hardest. Overall.
Do I have to hit any snowman on this one?
No, it's only
I'm
that
the
one.
Fastest there is! My t- I'm the fastest there is!
Alright.
Why is your time this slow?
I love opening
because
presents.
Because it's the longest level.
It shines! Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
Didn't need to know that. I don't care.
Did I save
any time? I think you sped yourself up. Oh, that's a huge... That right there is a huge
SpongeBob, it's your birthday.
So.
Well, I tried to hit it.
I'm the fastest there is.
It's okay, I have stigmatism. I can excuse you.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just watching, honestly,
well,
at this point.
Commentate.
Yeah, we kind of do. So how's your week been so far? Oh, that did not look natural.
I have been quarantined all week. I don't have COVID. Well, at least not in the
shortcut.
Oh, yeah. I remember that.
You could have jumped there.
No, I did.
Oh, boy, you got a sock out of it,
glad
so.
To have this back.
It's all worth it.
Yep. Damn.
I just
that. Yes, you did.
I thought that was a giant squid for a second.
Well, that would be quite the plot twist.
My brain is not okay.
Oh, no. No, it isn't. Hey, so quick question. Have you ever thought about cosplaying like at all?
Yeah.
Who, out of curiosity?
No one in particular, just I think it would be fun.
Yeah, I agree.
But I don't have money.
Oh, you're going to make it. Yeah, see? Bubble Buddies was easily the hardest one. Oh my god.
Okay, it didn't make me restart.
That would have been so funny.
I would have rage quit.
I think you missed the other button.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Do not make a Terminator reference, SpongeBob.
You should stop skipping.
Yeah, you really should. Every time you just get murked. And then you gotta talk to Larry. Living like Larry.
I feel like a new sponge.
You could. And now you can talk to Squidward and get another golden spatula. How many do you have? Did you just get 37?
Something like that. I don't know. I didn't look.
Push like R2. L2. Yeah. 37. Okay. I can keep track. And then there are another two Squidwards up by the beginning of the level. Left. You can see him up there. That's another golden spatula, and then you can switch to Sandy to get up there. You can only get up there as Sandy. Over there with the clam.
Hello, my most fit.
All right, bungee time.
Ultimate bungee experience.
Wow, that was easy. So, people have started to mod Among Us, and yeah, but Kirby.
Keep up the good work, buddy of mine.
Kirby mods, and it just looks so cute. They don't kill Kirby; they just have him fall asleep. Yeah, it's great.
I wish I was better. Just in general.
Oh, by the way, when your coworkers, specifically your housekeeping manager, I'm not gonna say names, came up and asked how you were doing, I said, "Oh, nothing much. She's just been staying in her room playing Minecraft," and she said, "Well, yeah, that's a good way to waste some time. Shock, does she play Among Us at all?" And I went, "No, that's more my thing."
I like Among Us, I just suck at games like that.
Yeah. Dude, one time I was in like the final three moment as,
the final three. Wow.
No. It was in like,
I am actually pretty good at the lying game on, Jackbox though.
Yes, you are.
I'm the only
one time I was the imposter. It was a one imposter game, and there were like six other people in the game. And I managed to win.
One time I managed to win.
I managed to win because one guy just tried to big brain it. And he completely messed up. I didn't say a single thing. I just kind of stood there. Just not really saying anything while this guy just tried to big brain it and they ended up losing. Alright, now I think you can go and do Robo Patrick.
Yeah.
And we didn't even touch the mermaid.
I'm calling the move.
Or did
I'm
you not
calling the moving company tomorrow?
Did you not get the golden spatula? Oh, I just remembered what that conversation was. I didn't want you to skip it.
Well,
it had Patrick saying, "I want the war now," and he put his arms like in the air.
I don't care.
It was great.
All right, cool. All right, so I have 39.
I guess you can go talk to Patrick.
I'm rollerific.
Patrick. Ah!
Wow, SpongeBob, you-
Now they're back!
Here's your- I don't sp-
I also don't like how they don't automatically give it to you anymore when you get it. Like, I earned it! Give it to me! And we didn't even touch the Mermalayer. That's so weird to me. Yeah.
This day just doesn't seem to be getting any better.
SpongeBob, hurry! Squidward's in more trouble than a chili relleno in a pan of grease.
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
Yeah, they made it a lot easier.
Great Barrier Reef!
It's very straightforward. You hit him in the back.
Look at that! The robot's
dizzy. Playing this thing. Oh my god, they really made him T-pose when he goes to the middle.
Great Barrier Reef!
You have to wait until he pulls the trigger, so it's like there's no light.
Oh, and the robot is down! And the robot is down!
Thank you.
Great Barrier
Reef! I hate the Robo Patrick icon in the bottom corner.
Yeah, that's kind of nasty.
Like, it doesn't look good.
Great Barrier Reef!
I think so.
Oh, and the robot is down!
I don't like Pistachio!
What is Sandy going
then
to
why
do
did
to
you
get,
get
SpongeBob unfrozen? Do-si-do, and around you go! Look at that hang time!
Thank you, Fish.
Oh, and the robot is down! Look at that hang time! Now the robot's taking a beating out there!
Thank you, Fish. Thank
Look
you,
at that
Mr.
Hang
Fish.
Hang time! That hot goo could melt anything! Look at that hang time!
Dude.
Do-si-do and around you go! Look at that hang time!
Dude!
Look at that hang time! Oh, that was a doozy!
I love the fishman, but oh my god, he is talking way too much.
Oh, and the robot is down!
Oh, did you see her just go? Oh wait, it had the Flying Dutchman's theme there.
Frozen. Do-si-do and around you go.
Yes, it is. If you die again, then we can go ahead and
Look at
it.
That! The robot's made himself dizzy! And the robot is down! Look at that hang
Normally
time.
It's not an issue.
That hot goo could melt anything!
Whoa!
Look at that hang time! Look at that hang time! Great Barrier Reef! Look at that hang time!
I've never even heard the look at that hang time in a normal, like, playthrough.
Do-si-do and around
yeah, yeah, I think so. I think it's because you're staying in the air for so long. But I've never heard that voice clip ever.
Oh, and the robot is down! That's the ticket!
Okay, now let's listen for the Dutchman's theme. Yeah, we'll do it after this boss fight.
Here's the Dutchman.
Yeah!
This is our favorite song.
That does it!
I downloaded the soundtrack just to hear this song.
Get ready for a hot fudge twist!
What What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
Oh, I wonder.
Do-si-do and around you go. Look at that.
Yes,
the
he is.
The robot's made himself dizzy. Now the robot's taking a beating out there.
Put the ice cream in his stomach.
So he did.
That hot goo could melt anything.
It's not melting the floor.
Yeah, it's not a lightsaber.
Great barrier reef.
I'd say just stay down on this level.
Ooh,
okay, now you gotta get
down.
One of those Texas things to get the boxes. You gotta keep the hang time up there.
Look at that hang time!
Shut up.
Oh, and the robot is down. The robot better change tactics and fast. One more douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring. Look at that hang time! Look at that hang time!
Oh my
Dude,
god!
Shut the fuck up!
Great barrier reef! Look at that hang time!
Oh my god, dude!
Look at that hang time!
Stop!
Oh, and the robot is down!
You hit him in the arm there.
That's fine.
And you're just giving him a massage. Nice.
That
all right.
SpongeBob is back
now.
In the fight. Do-si-do and around you go.
I like some of the changes that they made to this fight. I do not like the ice breath change, where it's just, it used to be something where you had to jump over it, or, it was like a fast ice attack, and if you didn't miss it, it was basically a free hit for him. Whereas now, it's like, oh, just get out of the way and you're good.
7-10 split by SpongeBob! Do-si-do and around you go! Do-si-do and around you go!
If I'm not mistaken, those little platforms right there, it can't get hit on there. Never mind.
I see a prime bowling moment right here!
Aw, that was perfectly timed to get hit for you.
This boy must be smoking at the lanes!
That was actually a good line. I like that one.
That was a doozy! Great barrier reef!
This is the first time I've noticed how much that the fishman talks. Like, oh my god, dude.
I see a prime bowling moment right here!
Woo! Alright. We're ending the episode here. It went on a little longer than I expected.
I never thought I'd say that.
So, goodbye, everybody. See you guys next time.